Hello, and welcome to Learning is Easy at Your Library. Mabuhay! This video will show you how to use Microsoft Word built-in citation maker. This video is brought to you by the Information Services and Instruction section of the UP Diliman University Library. During college life, you will deal with a lot of research. One thing you should know is to cite your sources. Why cite your sources? Citing your sources is important for a variety of reasons, including it gives credit to the authors of the sources you used, it provides your reader with more information about your sources, it shows your credibility, and it prevents plagiarism. Citation is something that all scholars should know as part of your research work. One way of doing citations is by using online citation generators such as Citation Machine, VeepMe, and Cite This For Me. However, in recent years, these websites have been bought by a conglomerate which shows more interest in filling this with ads and sponsors' offers instead of building an easy-to-use website for citing. With Microsoft Word's built-in citation tool, you can create not just a single citation but also entire bibliographies. Choose your citation style. Select the proper style for your citations by going to the ribbon bar at the top, then the References tab, then at Citations and Bibliography. It defaults to APA 6th edition. In the library orientations, we primarily use APA style in our examples since it is the most familiar to us. It is the citation style used in the School of Library and Information Studies. From what we gather, it is also the preferred citation of the social sciences. In the Institute of Biology, their guidelines on literature cited for undergraduate thesis state that the journal style for citing references will depend on the preference of the advisor. In the engineering library, they provide resources on how to cite MLA, APA, and Chicago styles. Add your sources. Click the Insert Citation button to add your sources. Here's how it looks like on Office or Mac. The Type of Source drop-down menu lets you add other types of materials such as an article from a journal, electronic document from a website, etc. It then updates the fields in the form. At the bottom, there is a Show All Bibliography Fields checkbox. If you want to include more details such as you need to specify the page numbers, you are to include the timestamp when it is accessed for electronic documents, and if you are adding an article from a journal. You can also use it to differentiate the sources if they come from the same book or author. After adding the sources, they will be saved in Word and can be used in other documents. Create a bibliography. The bibliography button allows you to generate a list of citations that you used for your document. This is automatically arranged in alphabetical order. When you hover your cursor over it, a drop-down box appears with the following options. Update citations and bibliography. The bibliography does not update automatically and will stay the same even after closing and opening the document. Remember to use this option after adding new references. Convert bibliography to static text. Individual professors and college-style manuals often have their own preference on how to format the bibliography. So use the MS Word citation tool to collect them in one place before converting to plain text when your paper is about to be finalized. Take note, after converting, it will stay as plain text and you lose the update button. You have to create a bibliography again if you want to regain the update functionality. Now that you have reached the end of the video, please note that all information contained in this presentation is accessible via our homepage, mainlib.upd.edu.ph. For further assistance or additional concerns, you may also send us an email via libraryinfo.updiliman@up.edu.ph. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube via our handle UPD Library. Good luck on your research! Remember, here at the University Library, we are discovering connections, connecting discoveries. Stay safe!